Let's go shopping for a new rental property. But there's a twist. As you guys know, I've been building my tiny house for the past 2 years, and we still don't have a place to park it permanently. We've recently had the idea to buy a house with a big lot. That way we can park the tiny house right by its side. As you guys can see on the right side of this house, we have pretty big backyard, so we can park our tiny house in this little private gated area. And the best part is that we have two sheds for extra storage, because as we all know, I have a ton of clothes and I'm sure that they won't all fit in the tiny house. Now, as for the actual house itself, it's a 3 bedrooms, 2 bathroom. I'm pretty sure they renovated it and it looked pretty good. The inside is a little bit outdated, but honestly, most of the houses in this area are too, so it's not really a big deal for us. It has a nice island bar that reaches into the living room, and then I realized that they patched this floor up. But we're gonna ignore that for now. The carpet was brand new, everything was freshly painted, and it was really just a pretty house. Here's a look into the bathroom, and then the last part of the house is the sliding glass door that leads to the outside lanai.